reason why you need the catalyst. We all understand the catalyst because most of us drove to church tonight. And if you drove to church somewhere, you had to buy some gasoline. And they're not going to sell you leaded gas anymore. Only thing they're saying now is unleaded. And the reason why you got to buy unleaded gas is because your car is outfitted with a catalytic converter. And the reason why you need a catalytic converter is because even though you may have 500 horses under the hood, the catalytic converter changes the amount of points that comes out through the exhaust system. It's not what you have under the hood. It's not how fast you can go down 95. It's how much pollution you are putting in the air. God knows that you are in this battle. But while you're in it, you ought to be able to give something that doesn't poison the atmosphere. The crucible is where God takes the poison out of your system. God takes the toxins out of your mind. Because when you get in the crucible, you bring your troubles with you. You bring your sins with you. You bring your addictions with you. But while you're in the crucible, God purges you. God regenerates you. God sanctifies you. God prepares you. And when you come out of the crucible, you can say, I was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. When you come out of the crucible, you can testify through many dangers, fall and snares. I have already come. Oh, his grace has brought me safe.
Afraid.
leader. The wicked, when my enemy came upon me to eat up my flesh, God stepped in just in time. The stumblings fell, for the host stood in camp against me. This will not be confident. The Lord is on my side. Yeah.